Be careful out there.
Created Project Resolve, but with an ailing population, developmental problems, disability rising at an alarming rate in children, some would have you believe it's too late. At least that's what elements of the media would have you believe.
Next stop, Resolve Biolabs, Blue Sky Station. Attention, please. Access restriction for this sector remains in effect. Hazard response teams have been requested. Please remain in operation while the situation is being resolved. Designated hazard response squad, please report to incident commander for mission briefing.
Access denied.
This isn't about personal glory or fortune. Project Resolve is... Project Resolve. I know from talking to many of you on the production floor, we have a job. It's a call. And again, I thank you. Without you, my
called many things over the years, from war genius, startup days.
Well, but yes, I've called many things.
Your honesty. Republic. The truth is, while
I was fortunate in timing and position that I was able to do so, but I wasn't unique.
Come on over. No need to be shy. I see you're a man of integrity and initiative, and I have a small request to make.
With us today. Jonah, why don't you call me Jonah?
Absolutely. You don't need to stand up here.
Attention, please. Access restriction for this sector remains in effect. Hazard response teams have been requested. Please remain in operations while the situation is being resolved. Designated hazard response squads, please report to Incident Commander for mission briefing.
You know the stuff is toxic, right? We can't just keep dumping it wherever on the facility. We've had another accident. Well, thank God he's only a cripple. Or is it cheaper for the company if they're killed outright? Listen, if the EHA ever heard of any of these incidents, we'd be closed down faster than one of those rockets goes up.
Warning, this is a quarantine zone.
Please remain in operations until all potential sources of danger have been eliminated. This communication device is locked down. All lines blocked. Please remain in operations while security lockdown is in effect.
Smart enough to reel. Great. I should have known.
I'm not authorized to stop you, but it is not recommended that you leave operations. I'm not authorized to stop you, but it is not recommended that you leave operations. Please remain in operations while security lockdown is in effect.
I'm sure you're smart enough to realize this area's under lockdown, quarantine, whatever goddamn excuse they're using to get at me. I need to get out. We have to break this lockdown, and by we, I mean you.
Good plan. It'd be nice if there were more specific.
I'll put this as soon.
Please remain in operations while security lockdown is in effect.
could do with a little help here, you know. Time is a precious commodity, my friend, and ours is running out. You realize that, don't you? So you're back. Maybe there's some humanity in there after all. Help me. Get this door open. There's more at stake here than just our survival. Go to the greenhouses, find the console, and deactivate this lockdown.
Good plan. It'd be nice if there were more specifics.
I'll put this as simply as possible. Enter the largest of the greenhouses. Look for the main console. It's connected to all the systems in this sector. I'm sure you can figure out the rest.
Ask nicely and we have a deal.
If I hadn't asked you nicely, you'd have known.
I'm off.
Well, you know what...
Please notice, decontamination has been initiated. Hazard response squads have been deployed.
Authorized personnel only beyond this point.
Thank you.
assistance required.
True, but our problems are global.
Lockdown deactivated. Reinitiating systems. Attention. Access restrictions for this sector have been revoked. Please return to your designated workplaces. Care.
Please notice, decontamination has been initiated. Hazard response squads have been deployed. For your own safety, avoid the following sectors: laboratories and the greenhouse facility.
I need help. A Creo team has turned up. I managed to escape to my lab. I'm safe right now, but I don't know for how long. I need assistance, please. It doesn't look like they've been sent just to detain me.
Thank you. You or them, remember?
Something is wrong with the compound. I know the science is right. Everything checks out perfectly. At least at a theoretical level. Of late, though, I've been experiencing...
You can keep the power core, by the way. Your drone looks like it needs it. It's just not good enough anymore to have me fired and blacklisted. No. Off with her head. So she can't piss on our parade. Just look at this. Months of work destroyed! This is a nightmare. Sorry, I...
You know what's going on here, don't you?
My work here is unofficial. Whatever happened, I have my theories. I haven't heard anything from my associate. Look, but I need another favor.
Depends on the favor.
Okay. This chip holds important data. I need to trust you on that. I wouldn't survive 5 minutes out there. You're my only chance. Give it to Bonham or Fox.
Okay, hand it over and it's done.
Hurry.
This is not a scheduled break time.
There must be more.